93 people of 26 nationalities are fished out of the water before sunrise.